Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official, but it's the same tattoo.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. We took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly, it's the same as this.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
but you can't let them.
You're sick.
I only kill monsters, Erica. You should know that by now. I know what you dream. I saw flowers falling in my sleep. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
You're sick.
Yeah. They're gonna shave off my hair and poke around my brain. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Ooh. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Wait, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go, go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you. Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
They made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away.
There's another world beneath Dilthey House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you.
Balgut has one. Vision too.
They all do. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Dilthey House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
We're downstairs if you need anything.